Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be cutting and sewing wrapping trouser. I have 2 yards of material, 2 yards by 60. The length is by 60 and I have 2 yards. I fold into two. I'm going to cut the front. The length is 38 inches. Place my tape here, down here, crotch 12.5 inches. 12.5 inches. Waist is 52 inches. 52 divided by 4 will give me 13 inches. I will add 2 inches to sew. I'm going to add plates on the waist. Hip. 68 inches, 68 divided by 4 will give me 17 inches. Plus sewing allowance, 2 inches. Lap is 80 inches, 80 divided by 4 will give me 20 inches. 20 inches is here, then extra 2 inches. Bottom is 40 inches divided by 2 will give me 20 inches plus sewing allowance. I will cut here. Going to plait here on the waist. These 2 pieces. After folding into 2, I will place the one I just cut, the front on top. I add 3 inches here for the waist. Hip, I add 3 inches. I add 2 inches here. I will sew plinths here. will sew here. I will do the same here. Then I will add plaint from here. On the waist. I'm done sewing. I'll cut rope to tie. Where I notch and where I just sew, I will place together and I will sew this way, like this. From here, I will sew from here to here. Then the remaining one I will hem. This is the one I will use to tie on the front and also on the back. This one. Before I sew band on the waist, I first sew this place and this side. After sewing, before I sew band on the waist, I'm done sewing for the back. I first sew here before I sew band on the waist. So after sewing here, I will bring this way. And I will sew here and through, just like this place. I will sew this place. I will sew the two. I will bring like this. This is the front and this is the back. I will sew from here. After sewing here, I will hem the bottom. I also have this top in this channel. I will leave the link in the description box. And the sleeve, I will also leave the link of the sleeve in the description box. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you are new, you are welcome. Please subscribe and remember the notification bell. As always, share this video to friends and loved ones. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in my very next video. Bye.